The most valuable aspect of my IFT membership has really been the community that comes with it. IFT feels like a giant family. I come to the annual events or other events that are IFT related, and it's like coming home. I see people I know and catch up on what's going on in their life and give them an update on what's going on in my life. And that community is just so important. We're all food professionals, and we're facing very similar issues or even very different issues, but it's great to just have that community to bounce ideas around and just keep up with each other and grow your network.
When I talked with my colleagues about IFT, I say to them, like, you have to be in IFT because you need to connect and you need to network with other food scientists.
When I tell people about IFT, I tell them that it's the perfect combination of networking and connecting with others and continuing your education and advancing your knowledge base of the food industry.
Well, most of the people I recommend IFT to are students who are just getting started in their career, and I always encourage them to get involved in competitions, to get involved in Quiz Bowl, and those things are fun in their own right, but it's just a way of starting your professional network, and you really can't start too early.
I would say definitely be involved. Definitely join IFT. Whether it's a student or a new professional, there's lots of benefits to it. Like I said, being part of that larger food science community, kind of, you know, when you bring your head back up out of your day-to-day job, that's what IFT is for, and keeping you connected. And you never know when you're gonna need some of those connections that you make at IFT. You could be making a job transition. If you're an academic, you could need a new student or a postdoc, and IFT can give you those connections to get you what you need.
I would tell them definitely get involved, because even if there are so many different small avenues that they can take. They can, for example, use the Career Center if they're graduating and they want a job. They can connect to other students and other potential mentors on IFT Connect. They can even participate in competitions such as Developing Solutions for Developing Countries or College Bowl. They can write for the Science Meets Food blog and in the process develop their own food communication and writing skills. There are just a variety of opportunities that they could take advantage of if they become an IFT member. So I would strongly recommend everyone to not only sign up, but also if they do become an IFT member, to take full advantage of what it has to offer for them.